Verizon offer unlimited data like T-Mobile?
Is it because their LTE network was built 6 years ago?
6 years ago?